who hits the right buttons. But I suppose that is the definition of an even matchup. Alright. Got the spooky place. Just gonna give Vega Slash some extra power. Spooky powers.
Round one!
Catching him, flipping him with the charge forward Y, and then that was bad. Oh, looks like got the shield up in time. Can't counter that. It's kind of weird if it's fully charged. Keeps dropping shield at the wrong time, and gotta remember that that missed as soon as he goes to the King Shield. It's gonna do a lot of damage. Very nice C-ADC in. Oh, not quite enough to take it. Oh, that will. Utah had burst, probably should have used it to try to seal the deal.
Round two.
And make it safe. Oh, charging a counter was a little risky since she does have those counter-piercing moves. Oh, it looks like Ninetales clipped him during that counter.
Oh,
very nice, very, very dominant comeback from Utah. I guess he didn't like the way that the first round ended. He was very determined to make it work for him. Shifting phase, just normal forward. Why? Just spooky frame again for a nice quick grab. Quick, easy damage. That's gonna catch. Looks like it didn't get the debuff on him. Utah might be forced to burst here in a bit. Oh, nice. Catching him with the JX. Float. He's got to float out of here to make that safe. Not quite floating out. I assume that's what he was going to try to do whenever he went for the air counter. Catching him with that. It was a light hit, so they didn't quite stun him well enough. Very nice short hop JX. And Moonblast. Just a dash up in your face Moonblast. It was very interesting. And just clipping him with the forward. No, neutral Y. Utah taking a closer game one. It looks like he's going over to his tried and true, the Garchomp. He's got a very solid, very aggressive mix-up heavy Garchomp. We'll see how this goes for Utah. Normally, he doesn't like zoning. He likes to be very in your face, but this is one of the few matchups he admits to trying to zone a little more in. So we'll see how this goes. Just dashed into the counter. Very nice counter from Utah. He'll probably combo off of that. Just nice little Gardevoir combos. Catching him on the counter again. Very nice 6x hit. Getting the reset. Catching him one more time with the counter. Now, I may commentator curse him, but he is working on a perfect himself. The moment Dibs messes up, there we go. The diffused energy ball, just clipping him and taking the first round. Popping Mew, trying to get some synergy so that he can put on a whole lot of pressure. Ooh. Grabbing him because he knows that Utah loves that counter. nice little get off me, so he can charge stacks real quick to do that. The Psyche just barely flipping him. Oh, that was whipped. Oh! That was a very nice CA into grab. CADC into grab. Windblast taking it. Ooh. He probably could have finished out with Dig, but that was a risky. Antoine takes that. Very quick 2-0. Utah moves into winner's finals with that.